Sorry, man, I didn't think the truce was actually real.
It's almost Australia Day. Only one teeny problem. You gave us Wolverine, and for that, I can't forgive you. I've got no problems with Hugh. I mean, he's a delightful guy. He really is. True legend. But the movie, that was a career low for me.
He's just so funny. He's hilarious. I can't wait to see it. I love Ryan, and yeah, he can take shots. Can bring it on.
You ever age?
Not since 2008.
You are gorgeous. You're a two-time Tony winner. You're an Oscar-nominated actor. Mm. Now, how much of Hugh Jackman's immense success is raw talent, and how much is just advantageous bone structure?
Thank you. Coming from Sexiest Man Alive,
2012?
10. 2010?
Oh,
we're both
08. Yeah. We're the old model.
Busy doing some stuff. Yeah, don't give him too much attention.
You're friends with Hugh Jackman, and it seems like, do you have like a rivalry? Would he be in Deadpool?
No, it's not really a rivalry, it's war.
Oh, yeah, it's on.
We're going to a new level. I didn't know that.
Ryan, I love you, man. I love Deadpool. I can't wait to see the movie. You're one of my best friends. Blake, the family, the whole thing. But back it up a little. Play a little hard to get. It's too much. It's not sexy. Am I right?
Gin's pretty great though. I'll have to try it someday.